Oh crap, where's my pad? Nah, there we go. Right. I recorded that as well, typical.
Press any key to start. Where's any key?
Oh, this is thirsty work. Think I'll order a tap. And 30 seconds later, my character decides to wake up. And for anyone that ends up watching this video that I'm now recording, if you run this way, there's an achievement for running the wrong way.
And I just got it. Yes, this is the voice in your head. It comes from Russia.
Not a lot going on yet. First, I've just got to the boat on the first level.
Already?
I only died yesterday, so I know where I'm going.
Yeah, I know, I played it as well.
Ah, crap. How far? I can't remember how far it is till I get to the spider, you know.
You scared?
Nah, I'm just jumping over traps that would otherwise chop me into little pieces.
Yeah, I'm finally on a boat.
You'll know when I get to a bit that I've not done before because I'll start swearing. Oh crap! That was close. Thank you. just fell out of a tree and fell quite a long way and somehow survived. Yeah, I'll see if I can do this bit without drowning. Big ugly bastard.
Hey, stop talking about me.
Jump over it and jumped into it instead, like a fucking pleb. Right, now to play Dodge the Spider. One leg down. The spider dealt with for now. It's actually pretty easy when you know what you're doing. First time I got there, it must have killed me 20 times. And now I'm stuck in a load of webs. Great stuff.
You know the part where you drop down the tree and you survive?
Yeah.
I just died.
Got it. It's alright, the spider that's missing a few legs is now wrapping me up in silk. I remember the first time this happened, I thought it was game over.
Why?
Hmm?
Were you shocked that you beat him, or...?
No, I was tied up in his web. And as he was tied up, I was thinking it was going to be game over, but then, like, it turns out it's not. You're just like, alright, thank God for that.
Yeah, now I remember.
So I'm now a little white microphone-shaped thing. Oh crap, and I've just fallen down a hole. Bollocks! Keep mistiming my jump.
And I'm at the spider.
I
Holy fuck.
You're alright, huh?
Yeah, he used his third leg too fast. Didn't expect that.
Ah, crap! Jumped on a rope and had a trap fall down on top of me. Huge swinging pendulum that crushes you against the tree. How many times have I died now? About 15 so far?
You scared the shit out of me when you said that. Because the spider just tried to kill me.
No! Oh! Bollocks.
death.
Spider caught up to me.
Are you on that giant wall?
No, I'm on the bit where the spider's chasing you behind you. After the giant ball, where you've got to go over a bit of water. You've got to stand on a tree trunk and the spider stands on the other end so that you can jump to the other side. And I missed the jump. Got it that time. Spider's dead anyway. bollocks. I'm at the place where I was getting stuck last night. I might have to call it quits for a bit, because I'm going to get really pissed off with this, but I just know it.
Are you at the part where there's a tree and the spider steps on it?
No, I've done that. I'm at the part where you've got to push a box along to where there's a ladder and there's a lever you press. When you press the lever, it closes a valve, the water makes the box float up. And you've got to take it up as high as you can, if that rings any bells.
Nope, I'm stuck on that tree.
I've just sussed it out. It's a lot easier than what I've been trying. Bollocks. But that tree, is it where when the spider jumps on it, it smashes it down and falls down?
Well, he hasn't smashed it yet. It's like a swing.
Hey, you mean the one like a seesaw, where he's got to stand on one end and lift you up so that you can jump across to the other bit?
Yeah, but I can't jump.
Oh, bollocks. You playing with a pad or keyboard?
Bad. Finally.
Drowned again. Thank you. Ah, shit, my phone's going, hang on.